President Charles de Gaulle of France arrives in Bonn, West Germany, for a conference with Chancellor Konrad Adenauer. The French leader is greeted with full honors by the Germans before he goes into a closed 3.5-hour session with Mr. Adenauer. The discussion probably centered on de Gaulle's plan to make Western Europe a third force and a buffer between the United States and Russia.